Manual pipetting is a time-consuming and exhausting process. Of course, you could take it slow, but there's no time, and samples are coming in really fast. That's why we created PlatR. Hi, I'm Mitka. I'm PlatR Product Manager at Biosystemica. PlatR is a tablet application that illuminates the wells on your 96 or 384 well plates. With PlatR, manual pipetting is much easier, and the days of your pipetting mistakes are over. First, you need to create your pipetting plan. You can make it from scratch, use guided plans, or upload already existing plan. Let's create one. On protocol setup page, you'll find two preset layers. You can remove or add up to 12 layers. We'll add additional reagent number 2 and rename reagent number 1. To add reagent on the plate, simply add it and swipe. You may always check that your sequence is correct. You can add samples one by one or simply import samples from an Excel file. Make sure you save your protocol before you continue to pipetting. Once you have your pipetting protocols saved in PlatR, you can use them as many times as you want. Much faster than printing your plan, right? To speed up your onboarding, we can preset your PlatR protocols. If you want to know more about PlatR or order one for your lab, visit our webpage, biosystemica.com/PlatR. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.